The famous South Korean car manufacturer Kia has confirmed to bring an all-new MPV named as Cadence in the Indian market. The MPV was recently even spied testing in our country. The codename of the MPV is KY. According to the company, the MPV will be built on the same platform as the Seltos. Kia has been selling the Cadence in the international market since the year 2000. Kia has a plan to bring this MPV in the Indian market in the first half of 2022 at the expected price between Rs 14 to 18 lakhs ex-showroom. After launch in the Indian market, the MPV will be the rival of Maruti Suzuki XL6, Suzuki Ertiga top-end variant and Mahindra Marazzo. In terms of power, the MPV is expected to be available with two engine options. BS6 compliant 1.5-litre petrol engine that can be able to generate 115 PS of power and 144 Nm of peak torque, and 1.5-litre CRDI diesel engine which can produce 115 PS of power and 250 Nm of peak torque. The engines will be mated to an optional 6-speed manual or 6-speed AMT transmission. Talking about the exterior design, the MPV will likely to continue its sportier rug look. Up front, it will get large LED projector headlights with inserted LED derailleurs, stylish chrome-accented Kia signature tiger nose front grille with Kia badging at the top, sleek and white black ear lids, updated front bumper, and bumper-mounted LED fog lights housing. The side profile will get power-heated war beams with integrated turn indicators, chrome-accented door handles, roof rail, tinted glass, large wheel locks, and new set of 17-inch crystal-cut alloy wheels. The rear profile will receive wrap-around LED tail lights, Kia badging at the center of the boot, rear washer and defogger, rear wiper, tailgate integrated spoiler, spoiler-mounted emergency braking light, rear fog lights, and updated body-colored rear bumper with black cladding. The interior of the MPV is expected to be updated with a number of updated features including the ARE cabin, premium quality soft touch materials, new dashboard setup with dash mounted silver highlighted AC vents, electric power adjustable leather wrapped 3-spoke steering wheel with steering mounted controls, smart semi-digital instrument cluster with multi-information TFT display, 7-inch touchscreen infotainment system with Apple CarPlay and Android Auto along with Bluetooth and navigation system, premium sound system with 6 speakers, remote trunk opener, auto-dimming IRVMs, dual-zone automatic climate control, wireless smartphone charger, push-button start and stop, ambient lighting, new electronically adjustable panoramic sunroof, remote keyless entry, well-cushioning ventilated seats for comfortable ride with personal tables for second-row seats and spacious third-row seats, and 492-liter bigger boot space. The SUV is expected to be updated with a number of radar-based safety and assistive features including monocoque structure, ABS with EBD, hill assist control, ISOFIX child seat anchorage, electric stability control, lane keeping assist, seat belt and door hazard warning system, traffic sign recognition system, high beam assist, automatic emergency braking, 6 airbags, side impact protection beam, high-speed alert, tire pressure monitoring system, and rear parking camera with front and rear parking sensors. Thank you.